was a nice pass there. That, you know, that's another skill set that your bigs have to have. You got to be able to play facing the basket. Here, that's just a terrific pass. That was a great pass because it allowed.
Thank you, Tosan. I love the accent. You, from England, and went to Princeton, so
it just sounds smart.
That's what I was gonna say. He went to Princeton, so it's fitting, right?
Then, yeah, he definitely.
All right then. Try to go behind the back. Sasser there to break it up and to finish in transition.
But certainly this, now in his third year, is something he appreciates.
Thank you so much, Christina. I love that story. I'd love to hear about coaches like Jarrett Jack. All right, on the floor, you like that. All right, and the foul.
He's had a really, Troy Weaver, they've done a good job this past offseason.
Yeah.
When they made the big trade to get James Wiseman to come on board. They trapped it well. Leads to a triple.
Ben Shepherd knocks down the three for the Pacers. Sasser stops, pops on the baseline, drops it in. Oh, he gets the roll. Marcus Sasser. I was like, sound like
Williams.
It was like a Godfather offer, like an offer you can't refuse.
Well,
and I mean,
you saw the contract
in a good way.
Pretty much was.
Right.
Sasser continues to roll here.
Sasser, why not? Why not? Pacers are shooting 13.6% from behind the arc. I mean, excuse me, 10-point differential, less than 2 minutes to go. Snatchback is good. Marcus Sasser knocks down the bucket.
And remember how much the Pistons struggled early offensively. Now they're 95 they've been able to put on the board, in part because of that guy.
Goodness.
Right there. I thought he had 40 in a game this summer league. Oh, that was in Utah. Okay.
Sasser again.
He breaks the record for this summer league.